I'm so glad I met you. You know, honestly, me too. I already feel like you're my best friend. Wait, don't say that.
Say what?
That I'm your best friend. Why not? I'm sorry, it's just complicated. What's so complicated about me calling you my best friend? Who the fuck are you?
Bitch, who am I? Who the fuck are you?
Here we go. I told you not to call me your best friend. Wait, I'm confused. What's going on?
Let me make something very fucking clear. I'm her best friend, and she only has room for one of me.
Where did you even come from? How did you get here?
I sprinted from across town.
Across town is 8 miles away. How the fuck did you get here so fast? Wait, how did you even hear me?
Stop with the stupid fucking questions, bitch. I'm keeping my eyes on you.
I think I should go. Yeah.
Thank you for the amazing day. I like making you happy. You make me happy. Who is that?
Who?
Right over there. They keep staring at us, and I'm pretty sure I saw them when we were at the park.
What?
I'm gonna go freshen up real quick.
Okay.
What are you doing here?
Bestie, I didn't know you'd be here.
Cut the bullshit.
I honestly don't know what you're talking about.
Bestie!
I've been following you and your date around.
Why?
What else was I gonna do?
I don't know, stay home?
We both know that wasn't gonna happen.
Why's that?
That guy you're with gives me the creeps, but don't worry, I brought a taser.
That guy is Tim. I've been dating him for 3 years, and you've literally met him multiple times.
You never know, he could be planning your untimely death as we speak.
Go home.
What? But I wanna stay—
Home! Now!
Okay.
Sorry for taking so long. The line for the bathroom was crazy.
That was your bestie, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Why are you being rude to me?
Stop acting paranoid.
You just rolled your eyes at me.
So rolling my eyes means I'm being rude? Get a fucking grip.
Excuse me, gaslighting bitch!
Who are you?
I'm the one who's gonna crawl into your bedroom while you're sleeping and turn into your personal sleep paralysis demon bitch.
So you're calling your friends on me?
I'm not her friend. I'm her best friend. And she didn't need to call me. I've been keeping tabs on you.
You're stalking me?
Don't flatter yourself. I'm here to make sure my bestie's safe. And considering you have the mentality of a homicidal serial killer, I'm here to put you in your place.
And where's that?
Bitch. Isn't it weird that you've been stealing strands of my bestie's hair?
How do you know about that?
You do that.
I can explain.
Do you want to do the honors, bestie, or should I?
I got this.
Get the fuck out of my house!
I'm sorry, you were right. I'm being rude.
That's sweet, but I don't want to date someone who never mentally developed past a middle school jockey. Now get the fuck out!
Okay.
That's my girl.
I learned from the best.
The grades are in for my final paper.
And?
Is this a joke?
What?
My professor gave me a 45%.
Huh?
You know, ever since I turned him down to get drinks, he's been such an asshole.
You never told me that.
I didn't want to say anything because I know how protective you are. I just wish I could tell him off, you know?
Don't you dare.
No!
Get me!
Please don't. Don't worry, I'm sending the message from my email. Just let me read it before you— Oops, already sent. Wait, this email isn't bad. Thanks. What's this attachment? Why is there a Zillow link? Did you put my professor's house up for auction on Zillow?
Maybe.
What's this small text under the link?
Just some words of endearment.
It says, give my bestie the grade she deserves.
Or I'll make sure the entire school knows you try to date your students.
You have 24 hours. Don't forget, I know where you live. There's no way that's actually gonna— Wait, my grade was updated. He gave me 100% with extra credit. I passed. How did you—
Just leave the blackmailing up to me.
I'm sorry for doubting you. You know I got you, babe.
Thank you for the dinner.
Of course, you know I like you.
Hi there, can I get you guys any dessert?
Where did our waiter go?
Oh, him? He went on break.
I think we're finished here, actually.
Didn't you say you want ice cream?
I'll just give you two a few more minutes to decide.
One sec, I'm just gonna go use the bathroom.
Okay.
Bitch, what are you doing here?
Making sure you're safe and not dating a crazy motherfucker who would take you home, chop you up, and put you in his freezer.
What? He wouldn't do that!
Well, forgive me if I don't want to see my bestie's face on Dateline.
Where's our actual waiter?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Bestie?
He's unconscious in the freezer.
Are you fucking for real?
How else was I gonna spy on you?
I don't know, buy a wig and sit at the table across from us?
Good point.
That doesn't matter right now. You need to go the fuck home.
I can't.
Why?
Because I'm serving 3 other tables and haven't gotten any tips yet.
Give me the apron and go home.
Bye.
The apron.
Okay.
Hey, I'm back. Do you know what you want yet?
That's weird. Our second waiter just left.
No way.
Bestie, some guy just commented on my Instagram post saying, wouldn't kill you to lose a few pounds.
Let me see the username.
It's right here. Why?
I'm gonna go on my burner account and DM him.
What are you gonna say?
Don't worry about it.
Send. That was fast. He just removed his comment and DM'd me apologizing. What did you say?
Here.
I saw your comment concerning my friend's body. Lucky for you, she's a good person. Unfortunately, I'm not.
One, you don't need to comment on a woman's body to let the rest of the world know you don't get any bitches.
You've made it unequivocally clear that you consider living in your parents' basement eating Kraft macaroni and cheese as a full-time job. Two,
you told my bestie to lose a few pounds. Have you glanced in the mirror recently? You look like Nosferatu in The Hunchback of Notre Dame had a baby.
3, when the world ends and the only thing left behind are cockroaches like you, maybe then you can comment on somebody's body. And lastly, wait, bestie, did you just send him his full legal name and address?
Yep.
How did you-
Just keep reading.
If I ever see you comment some bullshit on anyone's Instagram post again,
you're gonna have to change zip codes.
Well, that's one way to do it.
Mm-hmm.
I'm nervous to go out to dinner with your parents.
I'd be nervous too if I was dressed like that.
Dressed like what?
I can't say it out loud because I know if I do, your crazy bitch of a best friend is gonna-
It's gonna what, bitch?
See? You know what? I am so sick and tired of this bullshit.
You know what?
Oh. Say some stupid shit like that again and I promise you I will break into your home in the middle of the night, shave off your eyebrows, and glue them to that poor excuse of a mustache you have on your upper fucking lip!
Has he been here the whole time?
Probably.
How does he do that?
Do what? Drop everything I'm doing, sprint a few miles, scale the side of my bestie's building, and hide in between the cushions of her couch until you say some stupid shit?
Yeah, that.
I don't have time to explain to you the complex nature of a best friendship. However, I do have time to hear you apologize to my bestie!
No, this time I'm not gonna What are you doing?
Warming up my hands to bitch slap you again.
Okay, I'm sorry. You look great, babe.
Mm-hmm. You two have a great time tonight. Tell Denise and Dan I say hi.
How does he know my parents' names?
You don't want to know that.
Bestie?
Yeah?
Remember how my boyfriend said he wasn't going out tonight?
Mm-hmm.
Someone just sent me this pic of him making out with some girl at the club.
Are you fucking kidding me?
What do I do?
I think you mean, what do we do, bitch?
What is this?
Remember when I told you I got a weird feeling from him and you told me to ignore it?
Yeah.
Well, I didn't. So that's a detailed strategy of how we're gonna destroy his fucking life.
Huh?
I marked some pages I feel you'd enjoy.
Okay, first marked page.
Crowbar and hammer
meets right and left knee.
We don't have to do that. Try that one.
Okay.
Steal his dog and train it to attack him. Wait.
What's this page marked in black?
That's just our failsafe.
Death? What did I tell you about this sort of stuff?
I can't do anything that will put me in jail.
Because?
Because then I can't be here for you in person.
Exactly. You know what? I'm just gonna break up with him.
Are you sure? There are still more pages you can read for-
Bestie.
Okay.
Hey, sexy bitch, come over here.
Excuse me?
Come sit on my lap, sexy bitch.
Do you wanna take your last breath today, bitch?
Huh?
I said, do you want to take your last breath of air today, bitch? Because if I hear you catcall my bestie again, I'm gonna catcall your eyes out!
You weren't even invited to this party. How'd you get in?
I heard you verbally harass my friend from the bar on 9th, so I hijacked an Uber, scaled the 10-foot fence in the backyard, put the bouncer in a headlock, and sprinted upstairs.
There's no way you did that in 2 minutes.
You wanna bet? Actually, I'd-
What's that sound?
Probably the ambulance I called for the unconscious bouncer downstairs.
You were telling the truth?
No shit, bitch! Now apologize to my friend!
I'm not doing that.
Yes, 911. I recently made a call about an unconscious bouncer. I'd like to make a call about an unconscious man upstairs.
Wait, I'm sorry.
I'm on the phone. Whatever you have to say, say to my bestie right there.
I'm sorry for catcalling you.
Actually, it looks like the man upstairs is just asleep. Try that shit again and I will make sure you never see the light of day again.
Okay.
Thank you. Bitch, I got you.
Did you know the amount of power it would take for a human being to travel through time would convert us in-
You're not even listening to me.
Can you blame me? Everything you're saying right now is fucking boring.
Fucking what? Intriguing? Interesting? Intricate?
I was actually gonna say boring.
Bitch, I knew what you were gonna say, you dim-witted fucking moron! That's not the fucking point!
Then what's the point?
The point is, you T-Rex brain dumbass, is that whatever comes out of my bestie's mouth should be interesting to you. I don't care if she's talking about the intricacies of nuclear fusion, bitch! Put your phone down and listen!
Okay, Jesus, where did you even come from?
I've been here the whole time.
Where? I didn't see you when I walked in.
Bitch, you should know better than to ask stupid fucking questions. I've been hiding in between the spaces in the wall.
How did you even get in there?
I climbed into the vent and then squeezed my way in between the plaster.
That's really impressive.
I know. Now give me your fucking phone!
Absolutely not.
I'm not gonna ask twice, bitch!
Okay, here.
You'll get this back when you're done listening to my bestie talk, fucking dumbass bitch.
Anyways,
I just can't believe he broke up with me.
I'm really sorry.
Do you think you can give me some advice?
I don't know. I don't want to come across too harsh.
No, give me the truth. It's something I need to hear.
Okay, but just know that you asked for this.
Okay.
Bitch, I don't understand why you're crying over a guy who looks like he has the body proportions of a 3-inch styrofoam ball shoved on top of a toothpick, bitch.
How are you gonna cry over a man that looks like a deformed bobblehead, bitch?
And bitch, I told you he was bad news, but no one wants to listen to me.
Your first red flag should have been when both of you bitches did the nasty.
Because let's be real, if finishing was a sport, he'd have a gold medal at the Olympics.
How the fuck did he manage to finish in 5 seconds and then sleep for 8 hours, bitch?
Bitch, you better get a grip on reality because this low IQ peanut for a brain dipshit is not worth crying over.
Did I do too much?
If it makes you feel any better, someone, not saying any names, did slash his car tires.
You always know how to make me feel better.
I know. Give me all your money!
Excuse me?
Put your money in the bag!
Yeah, I wouldn't do that.
Why the fuck not?
All right, yeah, hold on. 5, 4,
Three,
why
two.
Why are you counting down?
And one.
Nothing happened.
I wouldn't be too sure about that.
Who the fuck was that?
Your worst fucking nightmare, bitch!
Where did you even come from? I hit a panic button under her pillow, she clicked it, I ran across town, climbed through the vents, and then I dropped in. What's up?
You did all of that in 5 seconds?
Mm-hmm, now imagine what I'll do to you in 5 seconds if you don't get the fuck out of here!
Okay, I'll just go.
Wait, no, apologize to her.
I'm not gonna fucking apologize.
I said apologize!
Okay, I'm sorry.
Now hand over all your money.
Okay, here, take it, just take it.
Leave!
Alright, okay. Okay.
Okay, girl. Wanna order some pizza?
I'd like that, yeah. Hey, I need your help.
With what?
I don't know what to say back to this girl.
Okay, what did she say?
She DM'd me and said, watch your back because I'm gonna steal your man.
Want me to just write something for you?
Yeah, could you? Just let me read it before you send it.
Okay.
What are you saying?
Oh, you'll see. Don't worry. I'm almost done, actually. And here you go.
Okay, let me just read it real quick. Listen up, you bent neck, crooked head bitch.
The only thing you should be stealing is the money back from your hairdresser for giving you uneven bangs.
I hope to God and our Holy Mother Mary that you attempt to take my man, because the day you try to take him will also be the day you take your last breath. Try me, bitch.
Sounds pretty good to me. You gonna send it?
No, I think I'll just leave her on read.
Okay, but if she tries you again, just let me know, because I have a crowbar in the back of my car.
Okay.
I look so ugly.
Excuse me, bitch!
Bestie, what are you doing here?
I got bored last night, so I broke into your apartment with the spare key that I have and slept on the floor in your closet.
You have a spare key to my apartment?
Yeah, of course I do, bitch, but that's not the question at hand here. Did you just look in the mirror and call yourself ugly, bitch?
Yeah, I did. Listen, I'm gonna say this once, and I better not have to say it the fuck again, but if I ever catch you looking in the mirror calling my bestie ugly, I'm gonna smack the living dog shit out of you, bitch.
What do you mean? I'm me. I'm allowed to call myself those things.
No one, even you, is allowed to talk shit about my bestie.
Okay, I won't do it again.
Now look in that mirror and tell yourself you're fucking beautiful.
I'm beautiful.
See, now that's better. I'm gonna go back to sleep in your closet. Just like wake me up in 20.
I miss you.
What the fuck? Bitch, who are you about to send that to?
Bitch, what the fuck? How did you get in here?
Bitch, just answer the fucking question. I did not parkour my way up 6 stories, land on your balcony, and then break into your room just to not receive an answer.
Wait, you climb 6 stories?
I mean, yeah, if Black Widow can do it, so can I. Wait, bitch, who are you texting?
Just a friend.
Wrong, try again.
My ex.
Ding, 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 ding. Yeah, I know, give me your phone.
No.
Bestie, I'm not gonna ask you twice.
I said no.
Okay, fine, just give me your credit card then.
Why?
Just so I can charge you for all the free therapy I gave you, and I'm gonna have to give you if you get back with him.
Here you go.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's what I thought. Okay, I'm ready. So, how do I look?
You need to go change.
Why?
Because you look like a slut.
I'm sorry, it looks like a what now?
As I was saying, she looks
like a what? A gorgeous woman? Show-stopping? Incredible? Because if the next few words that come out of your mouth aren't a fucking compliment, I'm gonna have to compliment your face with my fists, bitch.
Why are you even here?
I knew you were coming, so I hid under the floorboards.
Did you tell him I was coming?
No.
Then how did he know I would be here?
She gave you a special ringtone whenever you text or call her, and I heard you text her when I was at the store.
How did you even hear a ringtone if she was here and you were at the store?
Because, dipshit, I see and hear everything. Now tell my bestie she looks stunning.
You look stunning.
Say it like you fucking mean it!
Okay, you look stunning. She looks stunning.
See, no, that wasn't so hard. You guys have a great time tonight, but just know I'll be watching.
I don't understand the issue. The issue is you're being a fucking bitch.
A fucking what?
I.
No, say it with your entire chest. A fucking what? A bitch?
Yeah. Ooh. You shouldn't have said that.
Listen up, you giraffe neck looking has-been ass bitch. The only person who can call my bestie a bitch is me.
Mm-hmm.
Wanna know why?
Why?
Cause that's my bitch. Let me catch you using that tone with her again.
How did you even hear us arguing?
Because I live in the walls, bitch. So the next time you wanna talk your shit, just know I'll be listening.
Okay.
Now apologize.
I'm sorry.
Like you fucking mean it.
I'm sorry.
That's better.
You know, that light looks really interesting. I wonder if it can be used for, like,
up.
Put the phone down, bitch.
I'm really
sorry. Put the phone on the fucking table right now. Is this who we are, bitch? Pick up the phone. Pick up your fucking phone and go to your mirror. Look at yourself in the fucking mirror right now. Yeah, you look goofy, bitch. You look really fucking goofy, don't you?
Hey, are you good? Okay, yeah, no, just making sure. Because the guy you got this shit from accidentally put like 5 people in a coma last year.
What's that on your face? Wait, hold on, don't move. Oh my god, wait, don't move, don't move. The bugs, they won't stop! They won't stop coming out of your ears!
Just kidding. Yeah, don't worry.
Just out of curiosity, does it look like my face is melting off?
Yeah, if you go to the bathroom, just be really careful because I don't want you to see your reflection in the mirror and see all the cockroaches crawling under your skin.
Do you think there's something wrong with my thumb? It won't stop bending the wrong way and I can't fix it. Just kidding, I'm double jointed.
You haven't sobered up yet? That's crazy. It's been like 13 hours.
No, I'm being serious. It's been like 13 hours. It should have worn off by now.
Just kidding. We've only been at this for 30 minutes.
Isn't it crazy that at any given moment we could all just die? Weird, right?
Bestie, that's not true.
Are you ready to die?
Sorry, bestie. Hold on. Can't you see that I'm on the phone?
I just asked if you're ready to die and your response is, can't you see I'm on the phone?
Sorry, would this have been better?
How are you not scared?
You'll see.
What do you mean I'll see? Who the fuck just threatened my bestie's life? You're the one that wants to kill my bestie? How are you guys not afraid?
I'm not afraid because my bestie's here. He's not afraid because that bitch is fucking crazy.
Look, I'll make this easy. I'm gonna give you to the count of 3 to get the fuck out of my bestie's house.
What happens after 3?
Considering I just sprinted 5 miles, climbed the wiring in the elevator shaft, and then broke down my bestie's door to get here, I'll let you put 2 and 2 together.
Do you really think I'm gonna fall for that?
1.
I'd listen if I were you.
2.
I've never seen him get this far with the countdown.
3. Okay. Okay, I'll leave.
First, apologize to my bestie.
That's fucking ridiculous.
1?
Okay, I'm sorry, I'm going.
Okay, now back to what I was saying on the phone.
2 velo. Period. 2 velo.
Can we talk?
About?
I feel like you don't love me like you used to.
That's not my problem. I don't know what to tell you.
Are you fucking stupid?
Here we go.
Quick question. While you were rolling your eyes, did you manage to get a glimpse at the pea-sized organ you have for a brain?
I don't get the issue.
My bestie just told you she feels like you don't love her and your response is, that's not my problem?
It isn't though.
Let me put this in simple terms. If she thinks that you don't love her, it is your problem. And maybe you should comfort her instead of making her feel stupid.
You sound fucking crazy.
Crazy? What's crazy is I just stole a bike, pedaled 5 miles, shimmied up the fire escape, and climbed through my bestie's window because I had a feeling you were gonna say some fuck shit. Comfort my bestie before I come over there and bitch slap you so hard you can't see straight for a week.
Okay, geez, babe, I do love you. I've just been exhausted because I've been working longer hours so I can take us out on cute dates.
Babe, you don't have to... Bestie, are you crying?
I'm sorry. That was really touching. You know what? I'm gonna go and return the bike I stole, okay?
Why are you being rude to me?
Stop acting paranoid.
You just rolled your eyes at me.
So rolling my eyes means I'm being rude? Get a fucking grip.
Excuse me, gaslighting bitch!
Who are you?
I'm the one who's gonna crawl into your bedroom while you're sleeping and turn into your personal sleep paralysis demon bitch.
So you're calling your friends on me?
I'm not her friend, I'm her best friend, and she didn't need to call me. I've been keeping tabs on you.
You're stalking me?
Don't flatter yourself. I'm here to make sure my bestie's safe, and considering you have the mentality of a homicidal serial killer, I'm here to put you in your place.
And where's that?
Bitch. Isn't it weird that you've been stealing strands of my bestie's hair?
How do you know about that?
You do that.
I can explain.
Do you want to do the honors, bestie, or should I?
I got this.
Get the fuck out of my house!
I'm sorry, you were right. I'm being rude.
That's sweet, but I don't want to date someone who never mentally developed past a middle school jockey. Now get the fuck out!
Okay.
That's my girl.
I learned from the best.
I don't want to hurt you, I just need you to place all your money in this bag.
You don't want to hurt me, but you're robbing me?
I don't want to, but I'll hurt you if I need to.
Then do it.
What?
Do you have any, like, kinky handcuffs in your bag?
I think you're confused.
Actually, I think you're confused.
I don't understand.
You're gonna walk into my home, rob me, and leave? I don't think so. It's not fair that you get to have fun and I don't.
So you want me to hurt you?
Duh, spank me, smack me, choke-
I think I'm just gonna go.
Was it something I said? Cause if it's like a consensual thing, I totally get if you don't want to partake in some freaky activities. But to be fair, you did break into my home and threaten to rob me without my consent.
Good point. Do you mind if I try robbing you again?
Go for it.
Okay. May I take all your money?
Add a little conviction.
Got it. May I please take all your money?
Better, but no.
What?
Sorry, but that's how consent works. You asked and I said no.
Okay.
You good?
I think I'm just gonna go.
Okay, but if you ever want to try again, you know where to find me.
Thanks.
Thank you for the amazing day. I like making you happy. You make me happy. Who is that? Who? Right over there. They keep staring at us, and I'm pretty sure I saw them when we were at the park.
What?
I'm gonna go freshen up real quick.
Okay.
What are you doing here?
Bestie, I didn't know you'd be here.
Cut the bullshit.
I honestly don't know what you're talking about.
Bestie!
I've been following you and your date around.
Why?
What else was I gonna do?
I don't know. Stay home?
We both know that wasn't gonna happen.
Why's that?
That guy you're with gives me the creeps, but don't worry, I brought a taser.
That guy is Tim. I've been dating him for 3 years, and you've literally met him multiple times.
You never know. He could be planning your untimely death as we speak.
Go home.
What? But I wanna stay—
Home! Now!
Okay. Sorry for taking so long. The line for the bathroom was crazy. That was your bestie, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Move, bitch!
Serious?
Calm down.
Calm down? You kissed another girl at the club and you're telling me to calm down?
Maybe if you weren't so uptight.
Are you actually trying to turn this on her?
Who the fuck are you?
Bitch, I'm the one who's gonna have you dangling from the top of the Empire State Building if you don't shut the fuck up.
You're the crazy best friend.
Just because I know how to properly hide a body and destroy evidence, that does not make me crazy.
How do you know how to—
Secondly, the only reason I'm here is because you're a crybaby fuck up.
How did you get in here?
I've been here, bitch.
That's impossible.
I just heard you arguing with my bestie 8 miles away, hijacked an Uber, shimmied up the drain pipe, and then crawled in through my bestie's window. What you deem impossible, I consider a challenge.
What are you gonna do?
That depends on what you do next, dumbass.
I'm so sorry for being a shitty boyfriend, babe. I didn't mean—
You're a fucking asshole.
Mm-hmm.
I'd rather waste my time shoveling shit than date you. Get out.
But babe—
Out.
Okay.
I'm proud of you.
Thanks.
You know what's crazy? I don't have a father. So like, if you wanted to be my dad—
Bitch! Are we serious right now? Are we actually— No, no, don't be shy now. Get your ass back in the camera. Get your ass back in— Go to the mirror. Go to the mirror and look at yourself. Nasty, are you proud?
No.
Are you proud?
No, I'm not.
I'm sick of this bullshit. I'm so sick
of
it. No.
Sorry.
No.
Can we go shopping? I need to get myself new makeup.
No.
Why?
Who are you trying to impress? It makes you look trashy anyway.
Do you have a concussion, you dumb bitch?
Excuse me?
It just seems that the only plausible explanation as to why you think my bestie would wear makeup for anyone but herself leads me to believe you hit your head on something.
I don't get it.
She wears makeup to feel confident and sexy, not to impress you.
What's your deal?
My deal is that you clearly can't comprehend that out of everyone in this world, you are the last person a woman is trying to impress. Now let's go, bestie.
Where do you think you're taking her?
To go get some makeup.
Really? Thank you.
Don't thank me, thank your boyfriend.
Why would she thank me?
For the wallet you generously gave to me.
I didn't give you my wallet. How did you get that?
I pickpocketed you 15 seconds ago without you noticing.
That's impossible.
Just so you know, I can't promise you'll have a functioning bank account by the time we're done.
Fine, I'll take her shopping for makeup.
That's what I like to hear. Now you two have fun, okay?
Your bestie is fucking scary.
Don't talk too loud. She'll hear you.
What the fuck?
Holy fucking shit!
Bestie, what are you doing here?
Bitch, we've officially entered the month of October and you're gonna ask me what are you doing here?
I'm just a little confused as to what's happening here.
Bitch, I did not hide under your bed for the past 6 hours, wait for the clock to strike 12 a.m. and make a perfectly timed dance to Calling All the Monsters by China Ann McClain for you to act all fucking confused.
I just don't get it.
Don't get it? Bitch, it's basically Halloween now.
Halloween isn't for another 30 days. Besides, I'm more of a Christmas person anyways.
Get out!
You're in my apartment.
Just get out, okay?
I'm sorry, bestie. I didn't mean to upset you. If you're excited for Halloween, so am I.
Really?
Yeah, girl. Turn that shit up. Why isn't anyone answering my calls? This fucking sucks. I wish I had friends.
Excuse me, bitch?
Bestie, what are you doing here?
Oh, so I'm bestie now. I thought you said you had no friends.
Come on, you know I didn't actually mean that.
I don't give a fuck. You still said it.
I think you're being a bit overdramatic.
Overdramatic? Coming from the bitch who literally just said she had no friends.
Good point.
Wait, where did you come from?
I heard you while I was shopping at the grocery store. But the grocery store is literally 5 miles away.
Yeah.
How did you manage to get here in like 2 seconds? Wait, how did you even hear me?
I'm gonna have to politely ask you to stop asking me stupid fucking questions, bitch!
Okay, I'm sorry.
Now who's your best friend?
You.
Bitch, you better say it like you fucking mean it!
You!
Mm-hmm. Don't say some fuck shit like that ever the fuck again!
Oh, okay.
See you tomorrow, bitch.
I need to tell you something.
What's up?
Well, I was just... Actually, you know what? Never mind.
Bitch, you're funny. What is it?
I said never mind. It's nothing.
You can't just say you need to tell me something and then as you're about to say it, say never mind.
I can do whatever I want. I was gonna tell you something and then I decided not to. It's not that big of a deal.
Bitch, if you weren't gonna tell me, why bring it up?
Because I was gonna tell you, but then I decided not to.
Bitch, you know what? I don't care.
Okay, fine. I'll tell you.
Bitch, make up your fucking mind!
What do you mean?
Do you wanna tell me or do you not wanna tell me?
I wanna tell you.
Then tell me, what is it?
I can tell that you're mad at me, so I'll just tell you another time.
Bitch, what?
I'll just tell you some other time when you're not mad.
Bitch, if you don't fucking tell me what you wanna say, I'm gonna go batshit crazy!
I was just gonna say I love you.
Bitch, I hate you. Oh my fucking God.
Why are you giving me the cold shoulder?
I'm not. You're being irrational.
But I can tell you're upset.
I wish you were more like my ex. She never pulled shit like this. What did you just say, you popsicle stick looking bitch?
Who the fuck are you?
I'm the one who's gonna burn your life to the ground and leave you nothing but pain, sorrow, and ashes if you don't take back what you just said.
Where'd you even come from?
Your dad's house, bitch.
You weren't at my dad's house.
Thomas would say otherwise.
How do you know my dad's name?
Because I just left his bed, sprinted here, hacked the security code to my bestie's apartment complex, and busted down our front door.
What do you want?
For you to apologize to my bestie for saying you wish she was more like your ex.
That's not gonna happen.
I had a feeling you were gonna say that, so why don't I call Heather and ask how she feels about you?
Who's Heather?
My ex. How do you know her name? I know a lot of things, you dumb bitch, including Heather's number.
Okay, I'm sorry, babe. You're nothing like my ex. That's why I like you so much.
Say some stupid shit like that again, and the next time you see me, I'm bringing Heather and a taser.
I understand.
Good. You two enjoy the rest of your day. I've never been to a fancy restaurant before.
Me neither, but I'm glad I got to spend my first time with you.
That's so sweet. May I please have the name of the reservation?
The name would be under Thomas.
Perfect. Follow me. Can I get you both started with anything? Perhaps water?
That would be fantastic.
You got it.
I'm gonna go use the restroom to freshen up a bit. Take your time, babe.
Bitch, what the fuck are you doing here?
My job.
What the fuck are you talking about? You don't work here.
Yes, I do.
How?
I applied for a position and now I'm working.
When did you apply?
When you and your date walked in.
Excuse me? Where's the actual host?
Right here.
Bestie?
Someone might have given him a call to go to the back alley behind the restaurant and he might still be there. Unconscious.
Are you out of your fucking mind? It's not my fault your date looks like he's gonna take you back home in a body bag.
Give me the apron.
I'm not giving you the apron.
Now! Okay. Go home. I'll call the ambulance.
Hey, I'm back.
Look, the host is leaving.
What? Damn it!
What's wrong, babe?
My jeans don't fit anymore.
Maybe they would fit if you didn't eat so much.
What the fuck is that supposed to mean?
Well, it wouldn't kill you to lose a few pounds.
Let me kill him!
What the fuck is going on?
I'm about to go to prison for first-degree manslaughter.
What did I do?
Bestie, don't! Fine, but from now on, you will never, ever comment on my best friend's weight ever again!
God gave me free will, and I'll say whatever I want.
You're right. And to add on to that, God also gave me free will. So I'm gonna use that free will to put you 6 feet in the fucking ground!
Like you could even do that.
I just jumped out of a moving vehicle going 95 miles per hour on the freeway just because I had a feeling that you were gonna say some fuck shit! Don't underestimate me.
There's no way.
She's telling the truth. I saw her do it on FaceTime in the bathroom.
What do you want?
Apologize, you stupid fucking moron!
I'm sorry for commenting on your weight, babe. You're beautiful just the way you are.
Do that shit again and I will haul ass to the nearest Home Depot, buy a shovel, and have you dig your own grave. Bye, guys!
Bestie, look.
What?
Don't make it obvious, but I think the guy over there is checking you out.
What guy?
Bitch, what the fuck did I just say?
I just don't know what guy you're talking about.
Bitch, keep your voice down or I'm gonna have to punch you in the fucking face.
Sorry, what guy?
He's over there in the striped shirt and please, this time don't make it obvious.
Him?
So I'm never telling you shit again, holy fuck. Wait, he's walking over here.
Hey, I saw you guys sit down and I thought you were really cute.
Is this a prank? Where are the cameras? Are we on Don Quiñones right now?
No, I was actually gonna ask for your number.
Bitch, you better give this man your number.
Do you have a piece of paper?
Yeah, here. Here you go.
I'll hit you up.
Sure.
Sweet.
What are you gonna say when he texts you?
Nothing.
Why?
Cause he isn't gonna text me.
What do you mean?
I wrote on the paper, go prank some other bitch.
He really thought he could fool me, huh?
Bitch!
I was thinking maybe we could go see a horror movie this weekend.
Sure.
Want me to duct tape family-sized chip bags to my stomach and sneak them into the theater like last time?
Duh, bitch. Wait, do you know that cute guy?
No, do you?
No, I wonder why he's walking over here.
Hey, what's up? Nothing too crazy. We were just talking.
I saw you from across the library and was wondering if you were doing anything this weekend.
I actually am. I'm gonna go see a movie with my friend.
No, he's not. He's actually completely free.
What do you mean? We were literally just talking about duct taping family-sized chip bags to my stomach.
Ow! No, he's free.
Cool, would you wanna hang?
No, because as I was saying, I'm going to the movies this weekend. I hope you find plans, though.
Thanks.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
What?
He was totally flirting with you.
No, he wasn't.
Bitch, he was practically asking you out on a date.
If he was asking me on a date, he'd say, hey, wanna go on a date?
Or maybe, dumbass, he would say, hey, wanna hang out this weekend?
Oh. Yeah, next time, just don't talk, bitch.
Yeah.
Anyways, now that you're free.
I saw the tightest hole I have ever seen.
Well, if you want, I can show you one that's a lot tighter.
Really, bitch? Is this what we're doing now? No, get your ass back in the fucking camera. Don't be shy now. Are you proud of yourself? Are you?
No.
Say it like you fucking mean it. Are you?
No.
Now go look in the fucking mirror. Faster, bitch. Go look. Disgusting. You should be ashamed of yourself.
I'm really
sorry. No, back in the mirror. Get a fucking grip, bitch. Are we serious right now?
You've been acting bitchy all day.
No, I haven't.
Yeah, you have. Are you on your period or something?
Excuse me? You're gonna regret saying that.
Why's that?
Me, bitch!
And what are you gonna do?
Bitch, let me educate you real quick.
Okay.
One, asking a woman if she's on her period because you think she's in a bad mood is rude, sexist, and also supports the idea that menstruation is linked to hysteria.
Told you.
And who do you think labeled women as hysterical because of their periods?
I don't know.
Men! Two, wanna know the main hormone that's elevated during ovulation?
What?
Testosterone! So if you think she's being a bitch because of her period, imagine having to deal with you every single day of the fucking year!
I didn't know.
And lastly, if I ever catch you using menstruation as an insult, I will find you and make sure you wish you had never been born.
Have you been here the whole time?
Mind your business, bitch! Now have you learned your lesson?
Yes.
Good. Now apologize!
I'm so sorry, babe. That was really sexist of me. I didn't mean to.
Mm-hmm. Toodles, bitch.
Are you gonna pick that up?
Later, yeah.
I just cleaned my room. Can you pick it up now?
It's not that serious. There's no need to get all bitchy about it. Pick your shit up, bitch!
Holy shit, where did you come from?
I was napping in the kitchen cabinet, but your dumbass fucking mouth woke me up.
What did I do?
I don't know. Call my bestie bitchy because she asked you to pick up your shit?
It's not a big deal.
Let me ask you something. Do you live here?
No.
That's funny, because not only is your annoying ass here all the fucking time, but my bestie is constantly cleaning up after your shit.
No, she doesn't. I clean up after myself.
You barely put the toilet seat back down after you piss, so what the fuck makes you think you actually clean up after yourself? Let me remind you that if I can comfortably nap in a kitchen cabinet, I can sleep just fine knowing I buried your body somewhere out in the Nevada desert.
Okay.
Now pick up your shit and say sorry.
I'm sorry.
Good, but just know if I even catch a dirty fucking fork in my bestie's sink, I'm coming for you, capiche?
Mm-hmm. Bitch.
I'm finally ready.
For what?
Don't tell me you actually forgot.
Forgot what?
It's our 1 year anniversary.
Oh, cool.
It's our 1 year anniversary, I'm fully dressed, and all you have to say is, oh, cool.
I didn't remember, and honestly, I don't care.
I'm gonna uppercut you, bitch!
Excuse me?
Bestie, you're gonna wanna step out of the room for this one.
Are you fucking stupid? This is your 1 year anniversary and all you have to show for it is this?
I didn't think-
And that's the fucking problem! You don't think!
Where did you even come from?
I was in the AC vent talking to my bestie while she spent 4 fucking hours getting ready!
I didn't know-
Of course you didn't know, cause you're a fucking moron!
Okay, okay.
1 year anniversaries are a fucking milestone, and it might not be a big deal to you, but it is to her.
I'll plan something then.
You better, bitch!
And if my bestie doesn't come home laughing or smiling, I promise you I will hunt you down and have you hanging from a skyscraper within 5 fucking hours.
Don't fuck this up. You can come out now, bestie.
If you scream, I'll only make this more painful.
Who are you? What do you want from me?
I want to take your life.
Oh, well, good luck with that.
I don't need luck. Do you have any idea who you're dealing with?
Do you know who the fuck you're dealing with, bitch?
Hey, bestie, sorry I'm late.
Who the fuck are you?
You're gonna break into my bestie's home, threaten her life, and then ask me who the fuck I am? Who the fuck are you, bitch?
I kinda can't tell you that.
Well, then let me tell you something, bitch. I just sprinted 5 miles, climbed to the top of my bestie's roof, and then clawed my way through her fucking ceiling with my bare hands.
And what does that have to do with me?
I did that because you, out of all the people in the world, chose my bestie to be your next victim. Not gonna happen.
And who's gonna stop me? You?
No, not me. Actually, my friend Pink Panther.
What kind of stupid fucking name is Pink Panther?
Isn't she pretty? Bestie, bestie, promise me when I'm done with him, you'll still visit me in prison, okay?
Wait. I think we can all come to a reasonable decision.
Get the fuck out!
Holy shit, okay, I'm leaving.
And don't you ever come back here again, weird ass!
You're still gonna go beat him up, aren't you?
Yep. I feel hideous.
Why?
Just hate my body and my facial features.
There's always plastic surgery for that kind of stuff.
I'm sorry, but did someone forget to charge the batteries to operate your fucking brain?
Excuse me?
My gorgeous bestie just told you that she felt ugly, and instead of comforting her, you thought the best course of action was to say, oh, well, there's always plastic surgery.
What was I supposed to say?
Maybe anything but fucking that? Did you try telling her that she's beautiful, that she's stunning, that she's chop-dead fucking gorgeous?
No.
I'm gonna try to be open and honest with you, okay? One day I think you're gonna go really far.
Thank you.
I'm not finished yet, but when that day comes and you do go far, I hope to fucking God that you don't come back, you absolute fucking moron!
Okay, I'll be better.
Now apologize to my bestie for what you said to her.
I said I'd be better, I didn't
say— Apologize, you fucking idiot, or I promise you, I will sneak into your home in the middle of the night and you will wake up super glued to your fucking ceiling!
Hey, okay, I'm sorry, babe. What I said before was stupid. You shouldn't have listened to me. You are beautiful just the way you are.
Let me know if that dumbass says any stupid shit again. I'm gonna go back to sleeping behind the sofa now.
He's been here the whole time.
Give me all your money and you won't get hurt.
Excuse me?
I said give me all your fucking money!
I'm not really sure you picked the best home to rob someone in.
What do you mean?
She means me, bitch!
Who the fuck are you?
I'm the one who's gonna find out where you live and then rob your broke ass!
Nice try, but you can't stop me.
I just sprinted across a highway, parkoured over all oncoming traffic, and then biked my way to my bestie's apartment. So what makes you think I can't?
There's no fucking way.
Do you have any plans for the future?
Yeah.
Well, you're gonna have to cancel them.
Why? Oh my god, I'll leave. I'll leave.
Wait. Before you go, apologize to my bestie.
I'm not doing that. I'm sorry! I'm sorry!
Give me all your money. And the bag.
Here's my wallet and all the money I have.
Now leave, you fucking weird ass!
Okay.
Thank you, girl.
Wanna order some takeout?
Yeah, sure.
Alright, yeah, I'll be right down. Where are you headed to? That's none of your business. Come on, let me come with you. No. Don't lie, I know you want— She said no, you weird-ass motherfucking creep! Mind your business. One, that's my bestie, so she is my business. And two, it's clear she doesn't want you going with her. You don't know that? Bitch, do you not understand what the word no means? It means not at all. End of sentence. I know she said no, but you didn't hear the way she said it. She wants me to come. Who do you think was just on the phone with her and heard her say no, you absolute dipshit? Oh. And guess who also brought a pretty pink taser just in case you couldn't take a hint? You didn't bring a taser. Okay, I'll leave her alone. Now say you're sorry, go home, and tell your mother she raised a fucking disappointment for her son! Okay, I'm sorry, I'll go home right now. How did you even know to come up here? I wasn't on the phone with you, I was talking to my mom. I don't know, I guess I have some bestie intuition, but I always got your back.
What? Girl, what the fuck are you doing here?
Bitch, what do you mean, what am I doing here? It's Halloween!
So?
Bestie, this is the one night a year we actually have an excuse to dress up like sluts, show off our asses, and be hot, sexy, messy bitches, and you say so?
I just don't understand the hype around it. It's not that serious.
Not that serious? I just hid under your bed for the past 11 hours, waited for the clock to strike 12, and then popped up from under your bed dancing, and you have the audacity to tell me it's not that serious?
It isn't. I was planning on staying in anyways.
Staying in? So you hate me and wish I was dead?
I never said that.
Well, you might as well have, making me go out on Halloween alone. Just say you hate me.
Really? Fine, I'll go out with you.
Are you sure? You don't have to.
I'll go. No, I do want to see you. I just haven't seen my bestie in weeks.
I know, babe. I just miss you.
Relax, babe. You know I'd rather be spending time with you than her.
I fucking knew it, bitch!
What was that?
I'll call you right back.
I fucking knew it!
Have you been here the whole time?
Oh, you're wondering where I've been? I've been wondering where the fuck you've been for the past month, bitch!
I told you, I've been busy.
No, you've been lying to me and making up excuses to hang with your boyfriend!
Okay, I'm sorry, but—
Don't you dare butt me! Whenever he pisses you off, who do you call?
You.
And whenever you guys get into an argument and you need someone to comfort you, who do you call?
You.
You know I love you, but I'm not your fucking therapist. I'm your bestie, okay? And if you keep blowing me off to go blow off your boyfriend, we're gonna have some issues.
I'm sorry. I'm just addicted to being around him because he makes me so happy.
And that makes me so fucking happy. But if you keep pushing away the people who have been here, you won't have anyone left.
I'm sorry, you're right. I'll be a better bestie.
I forgive you, and I love you. Now let's go hang out, bitch!
Okay.
National Weather Service, a flash flood warning is in effect for this area until 4:45 p.m. PST. This is a dangerous and life-threatening situation. Do not attempt to travel unless you are fleeing an area subject to flooding or under an evacuation order. Should I move on to Twitter?
Are you actually gonna wear that?
Yeah, why?
Could you at least try to put some effort into your appearance?
What did you just say? You were receding hairline? I can't tell if you're 12 or 55, Gerber baby looking ass bitch!
Excuse me?
Bestie, where are you guys even going? Target. You might want to step out of the room for this one, okay? Take off your hat, bitch!
What?
Take off your fucking hat!
Okay, it's off.
Tell my bestie to put in some effort. Tell your hairline to put in some more effort, bitch.
Balding is genetic, okay?
Wanna know what isn't genetic, though? Being a condescending asshole.
What's your issue?
Do you know how exhausting it must be for my bestie to constantly put effort into her appearance? And the one time she dresses comfortably, you wanna talk down on her?
Didn't mean-
Of course you didn't mean to be a misogynistic piece of shit. But I'm gonna mean it when I shove my foot up your ass! You're gonna shut the fuck up, and when my bestie comes out of the bathroom, you're gonna compliment her and then be on your merry way, okay? Bestie, you can come out now.
You look fucking amazing, babe. Are you ready to go?
Yeah, I'm ready. But before we go, can you at least try to put some effort into your appearance? You fucking tell them.
Come on, bitch. Answer the fucking phone. Hey, girl.
Hey, what's up?
I wanted to talk to you about something, but you have to promise me you won't tell anyone, okay?
Duh.
All right, so I know we're all in the same friend group, and I really don't want to make anything awkward, but do you want to know who's been fucking annoying me recently? Hello?
Okay. I got us some chocolate, popcorn, and hot cocoa mix.
Bestie, what the hell are you doing here?
Did you really think that after asking me, wanna know who's been annoying me lately, I wouldn't hop in my car, drive to the grocery store, pick up some snacks, go 150 miles per hour on the freeway, and then bust down your door?
Actually, no.
Well, I'm here now.
I honestly just could have told you over the phone.
Bitch, that is the dumbest shit I've ever heard in my entire fucking life. Also, I've been dying to tell you who's been pissing me off lately, so like this just had to be in person.
Okay.
Wanna say who's been annoying us at the exact same time?
Sure.
On the count of three.
One, two, three. Jennifer!
I fucking knew it!
I'll get the hot cocoa ready.
I'll go fill some bowls with popcorn.
Bitch, you're never gonna believe this.
What?
So you know how the other day I was telling you that Jennifer lied to me and told me you were talking shit about me behind my back?
Yeah.
Well, I just got off the fucking phone with her and she told me that the only reason you're my best friend is because you're jealous of me.
What? Hold on.
Bestie, where are you going?
You wanna talk shit about me behind my back, bitch? I hope you like getting your head shaved, bitch.
Bestie?
Hey, girl.
Bitch, what happened to you?
Me? Nothing happened to me, but Jennifer? Yeah, that bitch will not be bothering us for a while.
What did you do?
Remember how a week ago you mentioned that you wanted to dye your hair pink, and then 2 days ago Jennifer dyed her hair pink?
Yeah. What did you do?
I smacked that bitch, shaved her head, and turned her hair into a wig. Here you go.
Bestie, you can't just-
Try it on!
What?
Can you at least try it on to see if it fits?
Okay. How do I look?
Bitch fucking amazing!
That bitch really tried to copy me, didn't she?
Yeah, but she'll never look as good as you.
I know. Come on, please pick up. Come on.
Hey, girl.
We have a code red.
What happened?
Someone in our friend group told Jennifer everything I said about her.
How do you know?
Jennifer just sent me a paragraph repeating everything I said about her last week.
One sec, bestie. I'll call you right back.
Okay. Hey, whose house is that?
Oh, you'll see. Hey, Jennifer! I'm only gonna ask one more time! Who the fuck told you what my bestie said?
Hello?
I know who it was!
Bestie, what's going on?
Okay, so it was actually Sally who told Jennifer everything. I told you not to trust that bitch!
Are those police sirens for you?
Yeah, I'm gonna have to go into hiding for a few days, but at least you know who was talking shit about you behind your back.
Wanna hide in my AC vents again?
Yeah, sorry, I'm gonna have to hide up there for a few days, but after that we should be fine.
It's okay, I left the blankets up there from last time. Hello?
Do you still have that fake ID and passport I gave you just in case of emergencies?
Yeah, why?
I'm gonna need it.
What's going on?
I'll tell you in 2 seconds, hold on.
What do you mean you'll tell me in 2 seconds? Bestie, what's going on?
Do you remember how I told your ex-boyfriend that if he ever broke your heart, I would destroy his life?
Yeah.
Well, I did. Or at least tried to.
What did you do?
The real question is, what didn't I do?
Bestie!
Okay, I may or may not have slashed his tires, and there's an off chance he woke up this morning seeing his front yard on fire with the flames spelling out cheater.
When you say may or may not have, and there's also an off chance, are you implying that you actually did those things?
Yeah, his security cameras might have picked up footage of me walking back to my car with a gallon of lighter fluid in one hand and a match and the other. Law enforcement will be here in like 15 minutes.
Your passport and ID are in my closet. I have a spare change of clothes back there, and your new name is Hans Schwitzel.
Thank you. Oh my God, I owe you big time.
I know, bitch. Now hurry up. I can hear the sirens.
What's wrong?
Here we fucking go. You never want to address any issues with me. You just give me an attitude.
Can you stop making shit up?
You know what? What are you doing?
Hello?
He's doing it again.
Do me a favor and hand him the phone.
What do you want?
Countdown from five.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Was something supposed to happen?
Hey, bestie. Hey, pencil dick. So what's the problem?
There isn't one.
Shut the fuck up. I don't have all fucking day. Either address the issue and stop treating my bestie like shit, or I can address your face with my fists.
Okay. You ate my leftovers again.
What?
Every time I get food, I ask if you want anything and you say no. Yesterday, I got food, brought it here. I put my leftovers in the fridge, and then this morning it was gone.
Okay. I'm sorry. I won't eat your leftovers anymore.
But you need to start telling me what's wrong, because if you don't tell me what I do that upsets you, I'll never know and I'll keep doing it. I'm sorry too.
This was a really cute and sentimental moment, even though I hate your fucking boyfriend's guts.
I'm literally right here.
I'm glad I was able to help with the situation. Toodles.
So, are we actually gonna do anything, or are we just gonna sit on our phones all day? I hate when you guys do that.
Do what?
When you guys give each other those weird looks as if you're actually talking.
What did that bitch just say?
I said I think it's weird when you guys look at each other as if you're actually talking.
For your information, we were talking.
How? Your mouths weren't even moving.
It's called bestie tuition, bitch. We don't have to open our mouths to speak. We can speak with our facial expressions.
That's bullshit.
Bestie, close your eyes and cover your ears.
Okay.
Okay, now whisper a random color to me, and if I can tell her what color you said with my facial expressions, you owe me $100.
This is stupid. There's
just
no way—
Just do it, asshole!
Okay!
Magenta. Bestie, you can open your eyes and uncover your ears now.
What was that all about? Magenta? Who's magenta? What the fuck?
Told you, bitch! Now pay up.
Pass me the remote. I don't want to watch this.
But mom, it's the season finale of my favorite show. There are only 10 minutes left.
Well, I paid for that television and the cable bill, so you're gonna hand over the remote.
Take it.
Did you just toss the remote at me? You know what? I don't like this attitude of yours. Go to your room.
Whatever.
Yeah, no, we were just sitting on the couch and I politely asked him to change the channel.
And out of nowhere, he said, "No, you annoying bitch," and then threw the remote control at my head.
And get ready for this one, all right? So I was able to dodge the remote he threw at my head, but then he went to his room, came back downstairs, and tased me.
That's not even the half of it, though, because after he tased me, you wanna know what he did? He threw a rocking chair at my head, directly at my head, and now I can't remember my own name, let alone how to tie my shoes. I think my own son gave me amnesia.
What do you and your best friend do at sleepovers anyways?
What do we do?
Oh.
Okay, bitch, so I decided that tonight we're gonna get as fucked up as we can off of one bottle of wine. We're probably gonna cry a little bit, but I also wanna watch the goriest fucking horror movie we can find. I need to see lots of blood.
Fuck yeah, bitch!
Girl, you do not wanna go in that bathroom.
Why?
I just unleashed World War III on your toilet and not enough Febreze could get rid of that stench. You might wanna wear a hazmat suit the next time you walk in there.
Try to beat that one, bitch.
That's too easy, bitch.
Damn, bitch, you're fucking nasty.
Girl, what does it mean if my pee is green?
Yeah, bitch, you probably have a UTI. You know, we do face masks, watch rom-coms, and just gossip.
Yeah, I figured as much.
Yeah.
What's up, what's up, what's up?
You know how you and your best friend had a sleepover last week?
Mm-hmm.
What did you guys even do? Because I feel like girly sleepovers are different than guy sleepovers, you know?
You wanna know what we did?
Hey, bitch!
Hey!
Wanna get blacked out, order Taco Bell, and go on Omegle tonight?
Let me think.
Duh, bitch!
You have to see this guy I've been talking to.
Bitch! Oh my God, I know it's big. I know it has to be massive.
Bitch, he sent me pictures of it.
And?
It's huge, bitch!
You're a bad bitch, you bad bitch!
I need to fart like really bad.
Bitch, you better fart away from me or in a fucking corner.
Bitch, did you just shit your pants?
Oh my God. Oh my God, how can I smell it from here? Open up the windows. Open up every single fucking window.
Hey, bestie, if I take off my shirt, can you pop the pimple on my back?
Yeah, sure. Come here, girl.
Oh, thank God.
We just watched a movie, painted our nails, and talked about girly stuff.
Your sleepovers sound kind of boring.
I know, so boring.
Bestie, what's wrong?
My boyfriend cheated on me.
Excuse me?
Yeah, he cheated on me with that girl he told me not to worry about.
Wait, Bestie, hold on.
Sorry it took me so long.
Bestie, what are you doing here?
You're gonna wanna hide these somewhere.
What are these?
Oh, just the wiring to your ex's car. That piece of shit will not be able to drive for a long time.
Huh?
Oh yeah, and do you have any dog food?
Why do you need dog food?
Because your ex's German Shepherd is in my apartment and he's probably getting hungry.
You stole his dog?
Yeah, bitch, that's what I just said. But I feel like I'm missing something though. Oh yeah, here you go.
Is this his phone?
Yeah, I actually made sure to jailbreak it and text all the girls he was talking to. Let's just say he has about 20 girlfriends showing up to his house right now.
How did you even get all this?
I just told you that 20 girls are pulling up to your ex's house right now to jump him, and you want to know how I stole all of his belongings?
Good point.
Bitch, hurry up and get dressed. I told the girls we meet them there in about an hour.
Does your bestie like me?
What do you mean?
I feel like he hates me.
No, he doesn't. He loves you.
Then call him. Tell him I'm not here and ask him what he thinks of me.
I don't think that's necessary.
Don't be a pussy. Just do it.
I hate your fucking guts.
What the fuck? Have you been here the whole time?
Mm-hmm. I took your phone while you were sleeping and shared your location with me, so whenever you're at my bestie's house, I get a notification and I just hide in the pantry.
What?
And to answer your question, yeah, I do fucking hate you. And let me tell you why. I actually have a list with me. 1, your sense of humor is fucking horrendous. 2, you just asked my bestie to call me and lie to me. 3, you're a fucking weirdo. 4, the way you chew with your mouth in 355. You don't put the toilet seat down after you've used the bathroom.
Okay, I get it. Jesus Christ.
Okay, so like, are we done here or?
Yeah, we're done here.
Cool.
I told you he doesn't like me.
He was just kidding. No, and I really hope that bitch sees me first and turns the other way, because if I see her first, I'm running up to her and I'm smacking that bitch in the face. Excuse me, yeah, I hear you from the living room, and what you're saying is absolutely vulgar. I don't know where all this anger and foul language came from, but it's despicable. Despicable.
Hey, asshole! Yeah, you asshole! It's called using your fucking blinker, dumbass!
Holy fucking shit! I told you not to leave your shit lying around! I could have just fallen and died!
Hi, yes, is this Principal Jenkins?
This is he.
Okay, perfect. Yeah, I just wanted to call in and let you know that my son came home with a black eye today, and if any one of those little fucking rascals lays a hand on my little boy ever the fuck again, I will come down there and rain hell on all of you! Every single fucking one of you! And you know what? You're gonna wish you were never fucking born, okay, Mr. Jenkins? Yes, you have a wonderful day. I better not have this happen again, right?
I can't believe we're getting married in a week.
We should practice our wedding vows.
Okay, you go first.
I'm so glad that I finally have someone that I can both love and call my best friend.
Excuse me?
Bestie, I didn't
mean- So you have a best friend other than me and it's him?
I didn't mean it like that.
Really? Cause to me it sounded like you said I was a piece of garbage and you wish I was dead.
She didn't mean it like
that. Stay out of this, bitch!
I love you both in different ways.
Let me see your vows. Here you go.
I'm so glad that I have someone that I can both love and call a friend. But I only consider you a friend, because before you, my bestie was already here, and I need you to know that there is no replacing him.
Look, the fact that he makes you happy makes me happy, and the fact that you love him makes me kinda tolerate him.
I'm literally right
but
here.
But I will not be sharing the title of best friend with anyone!
Okay, I love you, bestie.
I love you too. By the way, get some rest. I ordered strippers for the bachelorette party tomorrow.
Huh?
They call themselves Santa Claus and his big handy helpers.
Come on, bitch, pick up.
Hello?
Did you see what they sent in the group chat?
Yeah, everyone's saying they want to hang out tonight.
What do you want to do?
I don't really know. What do you want to do?
I feel bad, but I honestly just want to stay in tonight.
Thank fucking God you
said that.
What
are you doing here?
The only reason I would go out tonight is if you went out tonight, and because we both don't want to go out tonight, we should just have a sleepover.
But what if they see us together? The last time we bailed out on plans and hung out without them, everyone got mad at us.
I already sent everyone a message separately, so I'm sure they'll understand.
What did you tell them?
Nothing too crazy.
Why is everyone texting me I'm sorry for your loss?
Yeah, I might have told them your grandma died.
You can't just lie about something like that. And besides, my grandma died when I was 3. I don't even remember her.
They don't know that.
But what if they ask for proof?
Do you have a black dress in your closet?
Yeah. Did you bring your all black suit?
Yeah.
Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
We edit a picture of us at some random person's funeral and upload it to your Instagram story.
Let's do this, bitch.
Hello?
I broke up with my boyfriend. He is such a fucking asshole.
You did?
Yeah, I was just really fucking sick and tired of his shit, so I broke up with- Wait.
He's calling me right now, bestie. I'll call you right back. Let me go put him
you
in his
go,
place.
Girl.
So did you put that bitch in his place?
Yeah, so about that. He actually did apologize, so I told him I'd give him one more chance.
Please tell me you're lying.
What do you mean?
Just tell me you're lying and you didn't actually get back with him.
Why?
You know me and how I always have your back and all.
What did you do?
Yeah, that's the problem. It's more like, what didn't I do? I wrapped his entire car in saran wrap. I ordered a crate of cockroaches to his fry. I broke into his house and nailed all the furniture to his ceiling. And then filled his mattress and pillowcases with cement.
It's literally only been 30 minutes.
Thank God you told me you guys got back together when you did, because if you hadn't, this could have been way worse. But do you know when he leaves work?
In about 15 minutes.
Ooh.
I'll go stall him.
I'll go try to undo all the damage I've already caused.
Hey, sexy.
Hi.
What are you doing here all alone?
I'm waiting for a friend.
Why don't you come sit on my lap while you wait?
I'm good.
Don't be a stuck-up little bitch. Just sit on my lap.
You!
Who the fuck are you?
Allow me to introduce myself. I'm the one who's gonna sneak into your home in the middle of the night and duct tape you to your fucking ceiling, bitch! I'm the one who's gonna bitch slap you so hard that you won't be sure if your jaw is hanging open because it's dislocated or because you're in shock, bitch!
What did I do?
Other than be butt-fucking ugly? Well, you harassed my friend over there and I don't tolerate that shit.
Come on, I was just kidding.
Oh, see, this is what people do when they find something fucking funny. Oh, and would you look at that? No one's fucking laughing!
Okay, I'm sorry for offending you.
Bitch, don't apologize to me. Apologize to my bestie.
I'm sorry.
On your knees, bitch.
That seems like a bit much.
Bitch, get on your fucking knees or I swear to God I'll have you suspended from a flagpole.
Okay, okay. I'm really sorry.
Now leave, you fucking weirdo!
How did you even know to come here?
I have a sixth sense. What can I say?
I'm gonna head out real quick, babe. Did you want anything from the store?
Bestie, did you hear what happened?
No.
Okay, so do you remember how Moop was talking to Meep?
Who's Meep again?
Meep is Beep's sister.
Okay.
So Meep's brother, Beep, he found out about the whole thing, and now Beep is on his way to Moop's house right now.
Who the fuck are these people, and why do they have such weird names?
We're not using real names, you dumbass. We're using bestie code.
What the fuck is bestie code?
If me and her want to talk shit, we use code names for the people we're talking about. That way, if someone ever overhears us, they won't know who we're talking about.
Okay, then who are you talking about right now?
Bitch, did you not just hear a single word I just said? I can't just tell you the code names.
Why?
Because if I tell you the code names, they're not code names anymore because you know who we're talking about, and then we'd have to make new code names.
Okay, fine. Wait, do you guys have a code name for me?
You do?
Well, that's my cue to leave. Bye, guys. See you soon. You have some explaining to do.
Me, I ain't do the time today. Cause they can't be living. I ain't fucking my old friends. Both they ass are one clown. Thinking that she can...
God, what happened this time?
Please promise me you won't say I told you so.
I won't.
I know you told me not to go back to him, but he said that he changed, so I thought I'd give him one more chance.
What did he do now?
He told me that he never really liked me and he was just bored.
Give me a few minutes, girl.
Wait, I really don't want to be alone right now.
It's done.
What do you mean it's done?
I realized if I got rid of the problem, there really is no problem, so that's what I did.
You ended my ex's life?
No, I'm not that crazy, bitch.
Then what did you do?
I made fake flyers and stapled them on every street post I could find.
What do the flyers say?
Here you go. I saved one just for you.
Looking for dominant individuals who need a submissive pet. Don't be shy. Give me a call. Bestie, why is there a phone number at the bottom?
I don't know.
Wait, this isn't his phone number.
You put down his parents' number? He said he was bored, so between having to take down all these flyers within a 5-mile radius and having a lengthy conversation with his parents, I don't think he's gonna be too bored anymore.
You're a fucking genius, bitch.
You know I got you. Bestie, we have a problem.
What is it?
One of your exes put out a warrant for my arrest.
One of my exes did what now?
Well, you know how you literally have a boyfriend like every other week? And every time one of them hurts you, I go out of my way to hurt them back?
Yeah.
Well, I guess I took it a little too far with one of them because they placed a warrant out for my arrest.
Which one was it though? Was it the one who you put a boa constrictor in his bed?
No.
Was it the one you super glued to his bedroom ceiling?
No.
Was it the one whose tires you slashed and nailed all his furniture to the ceiling?
Not that one either, but you have to admit that was pretty clever.
Then which one was it?
The one whose dog I stole?
You never gave the dog back?
I was gonna give him back, but then we built a connection, and it's not my fault that his dog likes me more than him.
Okay, bitch, if you go in my closet under the rug, there's a loose floorboard. Lift it up. I have blankets, snacks, and Wi-Fi for you down there. Knock 3 times if you need anything else.
Thanks, bestie. You're the best.
It's the least I can do.
Just miss him, okay?
You can miss him, but just promise me you won't text him.
Okay, I won't. I love you, bye.
I love you, bye.
He's gonna fucking kill me, but right now I don't care. Hey, how have you been?
What the fuck?
bitch, I know you're not texting him.
How did you get here so quickly?
I can always tell when you're lying to me, bitch. So the minute you hung up, I got in my car, sped down the freeway, parked in a back alley, climbed up the side of your building until I got to your balcony, and I waited.
I can explain.
No, bitch, let me explain. The last time you got with him, I had to give you 4 months of intensive therapy. Not only that, but the entire time you guys were together, you were constantly complaining about him, and now you want to get back with him?
I can't help it.
I can.
What are you doing?
Here you go.
What did you do?
I put your ex's number in a spam generator, so he's gonna get random texts every 30 seconds for the next 6 months. And you can be mad at me all you want, but I doubt he's gonna see your one message out of the 3,500 spam texts he receives.
I'm not mad at you. Thank you for caring about me.
I did this more for me. I don't think I could handle the aftermath of you two breaking up again.
Good point.